This is my video from Edmonton to Winnipeg. So they don't make it easy in Edmonton. From the hostel, I had to catch two buses. Then I had to walk here, probably about 20 minutes. But icing on the cake, there wasn't even a footpath. Like, how funny is this? Like, just as well I give myself plenty of time, because you wouldn't want to be in a hurry. But I'm here now, so I'll go and see what's what and see if the train's on time for me travelling to Winnipeg. We've been here for nearly 2 hours, and I've just walked the full length of the train. So I get a bit nervous when I'm not on the train, especially when no one else is out, but there's a few people down there now, so all's good.
So we're now in Manitoba. The music definitely changed. We've been playing pretty much ever since we left Edmonton, and now it's quite hilly. It's really pretty, and actually I'm totally enjoying this trip, being on the train.
Thanks for staying, and till next time, bye for now.